So you taught him right now, like, to attack humans.
No, he was sweet and he liked being held. And then he can't swim yet, so he had to grab onto this belt thing and they pulled him around the water.
You didn't know how much you were going to learn about this water.
You asked so many.
He was like a cat. He was like, yeah, he was bigger than I thought he was going to be. So.